After removal of the fresh tumor MG 4 and the other one is MG 3 or something. This three homologies will have no problem now. This hernia was very large and she had been closed when she was young. But at this age of 9 years, it was very irritating to her because it rubbed against the floor. Became infected. Similarly with the breast tumor, which was a very small one, with abscesses along the upper area, the little one, actually spread to a bigger area. Now the other one, this is another breast tumor, which has been removed. It's a small one, so the wound is smaller. Now look at this umbilical hernia repair. The hernia was very big, if you can see the other video, and it keeps rubbing against the floor, so the dog feels the pain and the itch, and so the dog licks it daily after antibiotics and treatment. For about a week, this dog was operated 2 days ago, and so far, if you can see, it's very good. The owner is quite happy with it. March 1, 2014, Saturday, Toa Payoh Vets.